Greetings.
Hello. Please keep your
distance. What?
Sorry, Carl. Are you busy?
Zero? Nah, man. Good to hear from you. What's up?
Disaster. My landlord is selling the shop. I'll have nowhere to live and no safe haven from Berkeley.
Ah, I'm looking to invest in some property at the moment. Maybe I'll swing by.
Carl, how's San Fierro?
It's fucked up. I can honestly say I wish you was here.
Great. Now you got the present for that friend of mine, right? You know, the one trying to get me and old Officer Pulaski into trouble?
Yeah.
Why don't you put that up in his car and give Weetip a call?
Hey, motherfucker, the code of the streets is that I don't snitch. I don't give a fuck if he kills you, me, my brother. Street cats don't call no cops.
Carl, he's a DA.
Oh, yeah? Well, where I go find him?
He's at the Van Cobb Hotel in the Financial.
Oh, for sure. Be intelligent. Don't make a big deal out of it.
Your freedom's not free and dumb. This oppression is great. The defamation age. The now my name. Waltz is the scum and base and merit to the pain.
Hey, that's the DA. He's a good tipper.
Look after her.
Excuse me. Can I have the attention of the class? For one second.
get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Spice Girl I wanna impregnate. Dr. Dre said,
Slim Shady, you a basic. Why's your face red, man? You wasted.
Well, since age 12, I felt like I'm someone else. Shady, wait a minute, that's my girl, dawg. I don't give a fuck, God sent me to piss the world off.
Hi, my name is...
What?
My name is...
What?
My name is...
Wanted to flunk me in junior high. Thanks a lot. Next semester I'll be 35. I smacked him in his face with an eraser. Chased him with a stapler. Stapled his nuts to a stack of paper. Walked in a strip club. Had my jack.
Hello? This wee tip? I seen something highly suspicious you should come check out.
Police! Don't move! Get out of the car with your hands in the air!
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron!
Shut up! You find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen. How could it be?
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy!